Having trouble with Genshin Impact being stuck on the resource file verification process after the latest update? No worries. In this guide, I'll walk you through the step-by-step process in order to sort out this issue for you. So let's dive right into this. Solution 1. Bypassing the error by launching from File Manager. To do this, right-click on the Genshin Impact shortcut on your desktop and select Open File Location. Then navigate to the Genshin Impact Game folder. After that, double-click on genshinimpact.exe to open the game without the error. Create a shortcut on your desktop by right-clicking on the executable, selecting Show More Options, and then clicking Create Shortcut. Confirm with Yes, and now you have a Genshin Impact shortcut on your desktop for easy access. Use it to launch Genshin Impact without getting this error. Solution 2. Allow Genshin Impact through the Windows firewall. Begin by right-clicking on the Genshin Impact shortcut on the desktop and select Open File Location, then copy the file path from the address bar. Next, search for Firewall and click on Firewall and Network Protection. Then click on Allow an App through Firewall and then on Change Settings. Next, click Allow another app and then click on Browse. Now paste the copied path and press Enter. After that, double-click on Launcher and click Add. Then check these necessary boxes. Now do the exact same thing for Genshin Impact in the Genshin Impact game folder. Also, don't forget to do the identical process for the ZF game browser program. You'll locate it in the plugins folder, which is inside the Genshin Impact space data folder within your Genshin Impact game folder. Lastly, click OK and restart your computer to see if the issue is resolved. Solution 3. Running Genshin Impact Launcher as an administrator. Right-click on the Genshin Impact shortcut on your desktop, then select Properties from the context menu. Switch to the Compatibility tab, then tick Run this program as an administrator. Click Apply and then OK to save these settings. And that's it. You should be able to update the launch client for Genshin Impact without any issues. If this guide was helpful, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any kind of questions, drop them in the comments and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks for watching.